chose to read was called You Can't See Your Bones with Binoculars. Ew. And this book is a very long book. Yeah. However, what I chose to do, instead of reading all of the information, we just read the top stuff, which is the bone song. Sammy, do you know the bone song?
I think so. How's it start?
Yeah, like the head bones connected to the neck bone,
the neck bones connected to the shoulder bone.
Yeah, shoulder bone.
Connected to the rib bone.
Backbone. Yeah, so that's how that one went. And then at the time, I had each kid point to whatever bone we were on, and then you can see the picture. So this one's the knee bone.
Cool.
They thought that was really cool to be able to see the x-rays of what your knee would really look like.
What do your wing bones look like?
I don't know, Sammy. Maybe my mom will x-ray you sometime.
Oh, fun.
That would be kind of cool.
Yeah.
My craft for my big kids was one I found online, and I actually really loved it. So what I had my kids do was draw a picture of them. Sammy, who does this look like?
It looks like you!
It is me. I drew this one as me, so they had an X sample.
It's got your shirt, it's got your fun sandals.
It does. The only thing it's missing is my hair. I didn't leave enough space for them to color the hair.
Well, maybe you have a ponytail.
Sure, why not? But the best part is when you lift up, they have a black piece of construction paper, and underneath, I had them draw their bones!
Wow.
Yeah!
That's so cool!
So just like an x-ray, if you lift it up underneath your skin and your muscles and all that other stuff, you'd have your bones!
That's so fun!
Yeah, it was really fun, and it's really fun to see what kids think their bones look like under all of our skin.
Yeah!
Yeah!